Please tell me you just use my vehicle to ramp your vehicle over, because that would be amazing.
Unfortunately not. There's no collision between vehicles.
Aww.
Just,
I can see you approaching, I mean, I can see your meter thingies approaching.
Whee!
Why do these things not have guns on them?
It is a design flaw, apparently.
Yeah! 25 meters in a single jump, I'll take it. Alright, we gotta go back to Captain Grant's tent.
Admit it, he'd love doing that.
Oh yeah. And I wasn't even recording, which is a damn shame. But there you go.
I'm gonna check out my loot first. Hurricane 2. Ooh, that's even better than the shield I'm using.
More Defiance. I think I've got a level up, so let's have a look at this character. Ego grids. I'm going to use my mouse for this. What are you? You are energy surplus, nerves of steel. Can I just upgrade this? Oh, no. What stance can I upgrade you? Yes, I can. I'll upgrade you again. So, basically, what that means is... Oh, you can do a whole crouched build. Okay, cool. I'm more accurate when I'm crouched now, and I do more damage, or I've got a higher chance to get a crit. So that's my thing. That's that.
Wait, what? This rifle doesn't allow overcharging?
Where are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I am at the crash site.
Okay.
Practicing.
How do you do the whole upgrade weapons thing?
I think if you go into your salvage matrix, so, character...
Oh yes, pick item to modify. It doesn't list anything. Oh, it's a button, that's why. So I guess machinist gun? Can you remove upgrades?
You can reset tier bonuses, according to this.
So if I stick that, like, automatic thing in, it won't...
Oh, the hospital mission is still active for me.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I think I have to go and do it.
Oh.
You could just cancel it, I suppose. Check what you get from it, see if you want to do it.
Just a second.
I don't know how to use this TACMAG reloader.
It only goes on certain weapons, and if you look at the weapon as you highlight it for the salvage matrix, on the underneath the weapon rating, like the 20 or the 34 or whatever, there's four boxes on some of them.
Hang on, where?
Open up the salvage matrix again.
Yeah.
Your character sheet, and then when you select a weapon to put in there, don't select the weapon straight up. Just open the list.
Yeah.
And then. Where it's got a picture of like the weapon on the left hand side and then a number next to it. Underneath that there's like four dashes or four boxes.
Some have three dashes.
Yeah. As long as there's a combination of dashes and boxes. The boxes are where you can put upgrades in. So for example on this EEC sniper rifle I can put I think it's a silencer and some other mod on here.
Okay, if they don't have the dashes and boxes, does that mean they're not upgradable?
If it's just dashes, they can't be upgraded, yeah.
I'm gonna go check something out while you're in the camp. There is a thingy, a radiation sign showing something for me. I don't know what it's about. I'm gonna go check it out, it's closer than the hospital.
Oh yeah, I can see that too. What is that, Nox?
Is it the red thing? Oh, the nuclear symbol.
Yeah.
These are new to me. I only know what the arc falls look like. I don't know what the nuclear symbols are. So if we want to go explore them, that's totally cool. We can do that.
Yeah, because it's kind of close. So.
Yeah, I'm okay with that. If you want to start recording.
Yeah, I'm already recording. So.
Okay.
I wanted to sort of get a quick basic tutorial of the salvage matrix on camera, I guess.
Oh, well, let's roll.
Let's go find your favourite thing, DR! Nuclear waste!
Oh, I need to run away. Fuck. I ran into some mutants. Whoopsie.
Intel received. Arc world. Wee.
Car there, Dave. Are they talking about this as an arc form?
Could it be some new type?
Potentially.
Yeah, we want to go over the bridge, I think.
No, 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 follow me. I'm at it now, I think. Okay, everyone's getting on their car and they're going to the next fall point, so I guess they are arc falls. Oh, we got to go under the bridge. Nice.
Oh, I picked up some doodad.
Oh, it's a mutant fight. Okay, this should be pretty easy.
I think I just started the mutant mission again.
That's alright, you can cancel it. Just come to where the massive radiation symbol is. Oh god, there's a way to heal people in this game, but I totally can't remember how to do it. I think you just pick them up off the ground.
Wait, what did I just do? There was some sort of loadout sign.
Oh,
I'm pinned down!
Alright, to the next site. Where are we going?
The nuclear site was closer before.
Why? Yeah, it'll keep changing.
Oh, okay.
It's like an overall event.
Oh, okay. Like a derby?
Kind of. You go from like location to location killing things as they land on the map.
Oh, okay.
I think I might be in the wrong thing.
No, 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 you're at the right one. I can see your green. Like, I'm on my way there now.
I have to shoot my way through some mutants here.
Yeah, I see you, DR.
Well,
nice work, job done!
I was standing on top of the car, just disappeared.
Yeah, shit, this one moves about a bit more than the arc falls used to. Like, the arc falls would be in a large circle, but I don't think they'd be this far apart from one another.
Unless they were just opposite sides of the circle.
Yeah, like, that would be the furthest apart you'd get them. You could have like separate arc falls and things like that across the map. Oh, and the more of these we clear, the more, because they're spread out, the more arc hunters turn up to like the final one because they've cleared their areas.
Yeah.
It's alright, man, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. I don't know who you are, but you're gonna get revived. Oh, you're just an E-Rep soldier.
Oh, quick.
Yeah, that's because everyone's turning up now to clear them out.
We're not actually that far from the next one.
Yeah. No, let's do it.
I didn't think I was coming because there's a big mutant wave on the way and I have to keep shooting them.
Okay, I think it's been cleared anyway. Oh, no, 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 it's behind us. It's moved to behind us now. What the fuck?! So we just got aerially bombarded. Excellent. Thanks for that.
Oh, there's a big guy in the middle that I just done 43,000 damage to.
Nice. Go on! Yes! Dodge Charger, you are the champion! Oh, nice. I don't know who that was, but they just done a fantastic job of launching an enemy. Can I mount this? Oh.
VBI semi-auto sniper rifle. Yoink.
Oh, me. God, this one goes on for ages. I think these are more like little and often as opposed to the arc falls, which were like, you got like three or four of them, but they were quite big events. Like, they took a while to deal with.
I don't know what's going on with this rifle, but it's doing thousands of damage.
Hmm, nice. That's what you want, man. High damage.
Yeah, but it normally did like 20 or 30.
Going commando. I got some new thingy on me.
Whoa, what just happened to me? Well, I can apparently self-revive.
I think this
That's
is
interesting.
I'm guessing that this is something something that you can do on early levels. Like in Silk Road online.
You can revive yourself, but it's got like a cooldown. So if you constantly keep dying, you can revive yourself like once in the really short.
Oh yeah, I just got killed again.
Yeah, you can respawn in a really short period of time, but then if it happens again, no bueno, I'm afraid.
No bueno. I'm gonna go back for the camp for a while and get my ammo back. Get ammo and grenades, and then I'm gonna continue.
Chase down nuke sign.
No, I don't even know I can I don't even have it on my map anymore because it's apparently so far away.
Yeah, God knows where I am then. That's not good. 20 minutes of this incursion remaining.
Yeah, because when I started moving towards the first one, then it just sort of disappeared and moved farther, and while I was trying to chase it down, then this mutant roadblock popped up. And
do you know what's really annoying? While I've been doing this, all the actual missions have popped up near base camp, and I am now pretty far away. So I've sort of just been chasing these nukes around the map.
Ooh, jump 50 meters in a single jump.
Whoa, where was that marker? Okay.
I just drew a cliff.
Oh, I have to buy a grenade, like extra? Have any grenades?
Oh!
I need grenades.
Ish! I'm just gonna run and wait for the rest of the Ark Hunters to turn up because this looks serious. Oh, actually, I'm not even in the right area, so let's just keep going.
Okay, I need to check my loadout. Grenade. Ionic barrel. Oh, it's a weapon mod, I get it.
This is like something out of Mad Max.
But driving in with all the people and that.
Yeah.
It's awesome. It's such a good feeling.
No, I'm trying to manage my inventory, and I'm trying to mod stuff. Oh, break down to resources. Yes. Awesome.
To the next one! Oh, this one's a bit of a ways away, 500 meters.
Possibly further, depending on the route you have to take.
How do I mod it?
We're getting into some pretty dangerous territory here.
I do not care. Pretty fun territory.
Yeah, I love how whenever a group of Arc Hunters arrive in the area, we don't give a fuck. We just run over all the E-Rep people.
Okay, so grenades. How do I get grenades? Exit this one. Enter this one.
I'm not sure there's like a big blue guy in the middle of all of these.
Yeah, he's probably like some kind of super mutiny type person.
Where'd he go?
Oh my god, a chrysalis thing's just spawned here.
Wait, okay, what? Well, I have no idea what any of these items do. I just want grenades. Is that too much to ask?
Yes.
No! So yeah, I would have thought that visiting the ammo crate replenishes the grenades as well, but apparently not. I am not cool with that.
Oh my god, what is going on? I think we've got mixed up here in a couple of different Arkfall things.
Vehicle. Huh. Steer left. Q. Steer right. E. Okay, that's better. And now let's try this. Yeah, because vehicles have.
Ready to roll.
What just happened? Where did it all go?
That one got completed really quickly for some reason.
Okay, that's one thing sorted out-ish. Or not.
Did you hit apply? I always do that.
What?
Whenever I change the settings and I click out, I click OK instead of apply and nothing changes.
I know, I changed it the right, except now I was trying to get to the old ones. Whee! Oh, I have an idea here. Easy. I want to do a thing. Oh yeah, now I keep hitting the old keys, the ones that I didn't like.
Formidable grenadier! Get out of here. In fact, no, I want to punch you.
Who would he drop? Stim charge, yeah.
Oh, where are we going now? Like,
oh, back the way we came.
Back the way we came, yeah.
I just keep missing.
That.
Okay, let my ship recharge.
DR, we totally should have just taken the road.
Where are you guys? Ooh, I got grenades. Yes. So the solution is kill bad guys, get loot. Oh. You respawned. Oh, now I got a submachine gun. Ho.
Oh, this is actual defend the Arkfall from mutants. mission. So I'm gonna need some ammo. I wasn't expecting this. Fuck, where is the ammo in this level?
Right by me. By me.
Oh, I see ya. Oh yeah, nice one. Cheers, brother. Yeah! Oh shit, formidable rifleman. No thanks.
Where are you?
Over on the left hand side next to stage A.
Stage 1 complete.
Done. Stage 2! Defend the Ark Falls from the mutants.
Oh crap, I just entered the medical thingy.
Oh my god, I'm so inaccurate with this sniper rifle today. I think it's because I'm under pressure.
There's too much going on.
Yeah. Sorry, pal. Not today. Stage 3. This is proper. I don't think I've ever done this before.
Ooh, got another gun.
Oh, I should be crouching. That's probably why I'm sucking so much, because I'm not using my... Yeah, there you go.
Ooh, I think I just... Ooh, watch out, Nux.
Cheers for the heads up. Nice.
I don't know what the hell this gun is, but it's some kind of really powerful zoom sniper rifle. I think it fires lightning. Oops.
Always love a good lightning gun.
Oh, you threw a grenade at me, did you now? Critical and power kill, I like these words.
Hmm. Sort of buzzwords for gamers.
Yep.
Ooh, he dropped another gun.
Cool, I get another attack.
I think it might be a rare gun, because it doesn't have the usual glow about it. It's like a blue glow.
I think purple's like the... Oh, is orange the rarest or purple the rarest? I can never remember. It follows the same scheme as Diablo. I'm pretty sure, anyway.
Okay, collect dude.
I'm sort of running around, not really knowing what's going on.
Yes, I get grenades.
People, protect the objectives! Holy shit! You're welcome, everyone. I am just gonna claim all the glory for that, I'm sorry. But that's just how it is. I can take the rest of the session off now, it's fine!
There's a lot of them over here.
Yeah. It's at the point where if I just target into the crowd, I can't miss, which is lovely.
Need cover! You will not survive! Tango in sight, advancing!
protect the objective.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd they get those helicopters? Wait, those are mutants.
Help! This is not what I signed on for!
There's a guy up top there who's actually doing a wicked job.
Look for cover!
What's your name, sir?
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Your name is...
Shit! You've been hit!
Running away from me at a very high speed. Zavion, or Zavlon.
Oh, shit, behind you.
Someone just throw a pumpkin. There's a B objective? Oh, I think my connection's failing.
I got a bit of lag too.
Yeah, okay.
Could be some sort of overall event coming up.
I didn't realize there was a bloody B objective as well.
I think it's for you.
I'm gonna stick around by A. Oh, I think there's enough people here. Look, there's this guy on the roof. And there's a couple of people sort of running around in the back area.
You're unstoppable! Good work. Area secured.
Yeah, I just checked. This new rifle does about twice the damage of that bolt action.
That's badass.
Oh, there's a ladder up to the roof. That'd be nice.
I'm going back to the base camp again.
Okay.
Because I'm gonna turn the hospital mission in. I did it again.
I could use a hand if anyone's available.
I can't. Oh.
Objective A and Objective C is over fucking
awesome,
run.
So look, don't get mad, but I told Grant that...
Did we get to C?
I think, yeah, this area looks clear enough. Let's get to C.
Oh, it's actually not far.
Yeah, 30 meters away. Probably up on a roof somewhere by the looks
of
it.
No, it's not. It's just on the other side of the building. Including your
boss, Von Bach. Yeah, come get some, bitches! Ah! KTAM 94
FM. Played a lot of pretty cool voting hard rock. Not your sissy.
Whoa, what
stuff.
The fuck hit me?
There's a couple of them.
If we can get in, I can.
And they're back over at A as well. Oh, shit.
You can then use the station as a relay.
This is quite fucking desperate.
If I had soldiers to spare, I wouldn't be sending you. Contact me as soon as you have results.
Oh, and there's a super mutant over here as well.
Gonna make us do
where?
This alone?
Over by A. Over by. Yeah, A, I think it is. Yeah, I. Oh my god, there's so many of them, DR. Hell! C is cool for now.
Yeah, apparently I accepted a next mission, whatever this is, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna try and find you guys.
Help me! My tactic right now can best be described as hiding behind a desk.
Group members, I don't even know where you are. Oh, I can see you.
We're at Serenity Academy. I am fucked, guy. I am totally fucked.
Oh, I can't fast travel there. I guess you'll have to make your way somewhere first on your own, and only then you can fast travel. I don't know.
I think you have to discover the location first.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more than one super mutant here. There's like three.
Shit.
Well, one's dying, but I'm just putting sniper rounds into this guy's head as quickly as I can.
God. Oh. I got like 15 frames. Yeah. Look at me go.
Oh shit, so you can do this now.
How you doing?
There's... well, it's not as bad as what A was. But it's still not good.
I'm gonna need some ammo soon by the looks. Alright, let's get back over to C then. Kai looks
they're coming around the side, they're actually heading to A.
Alright, well I'll cover the back route then and with the rest of this group. Alright, looks like it's clear. Yeah, stage 7 complete. Nice work. How many stages are there?
Can't be too many. We're nearly like at the end of the timer.
I'm doing Carmageddon.
Got a stream of them heading into B, but that's, to be honest with you, not my priority right now.
I'll just pass on these mutants and try to get to you.
That's another one of those games, if you don't zoom in with the fully automated gun, you're more accurate. Fear, I'm looking at you.
Oh, wait. Okay, so I need to keep going, like, straight ahead to get to you. This should be interesting. Because there are bad guys in the way. Oh, or maybe not.
Let's find the medical supplies.
Run away!
I'll talk to the mutants along the way, though.
Wait, I don't. Abandon me.
A and B are in trouble, apparently.
I'm trying to clear it. Not very well, but I'm trying to. Like, this guy's a formidable. I gotta run.
Oh, there's a lot of those guys.
Watch this.
Oh, shh. Yeah, there's a few in there. Run away, run away. I need to be crouched, but I don't want to get out from behind cover either. I'm heading up to B. I think the other two are clear for now. What the fuck is this? What have I just done here? Oh, shield Medicaid. Nice. So what's the other one then? Orbital strike was that? Did I seriously just call in an orbital strike? I hope so. That would be badass. Yeah, we fucking cleared them out. Nice work.
Time remaining 19 seconds.
Yeah, boy. Oh, another group's just spawned in the middle here. Spoilers, they didn't make it.
The big guy's still up. Oh, no, never mind.
Spoilers. Yeah.
Reward 7th Legion Sumaito. How do I got some kind of gum?
Just stay down.
Where did I rank in?
How do we look at who did best?
It's an incursion, apparently.
Okay, I need to get over.
Oh, you actually ranked in.
Apparently.
I can't scroll up and down the board.
You came 10th.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, nice.
Okay.
You came 16th.
Oh, nice.
Get up. Okay.
Oh, that was awesome. So that was an incursion, was it?
Hardly so.
I am fully behind these. That was cool.
Get all the loot.
Yeah, mate. Gotta run around picking all this stuff up now.
I am heading vaguely your way through the mountains.
I think we're gonna be heading back in a minute.
Okay. Enjoy the view then.
Mm-hmm. I think we can DR, we can fast travel back to base once we're done collecting loot and ammo.
Agreed. God knows how far we are by now.
Oh, fucking A.
You're not actually that far.
We're not that far, but it feels like we've gone further because of the way we've chased the nuclear symbol around the map. It would have been all crazy to get to the point we are, so it feels further than it is.
Although it would seem that I can't get through all of these areas either. Like there are invisible walls on the way, so I can't join you this way anyway.
I think we were quite lucky that we had a big group with us, and they sort of just guided us to where we were supposed to go next.
I just got an acquisition system.
Oh, nice.
Ack.
Alright, I'm going to head back to base camp. That has been an incursion with myself and DR, and Laura's been exploring the universe, enjoying herself.
Actually, I just got caught up in something else while I was trying to get to the point where you were. And
it just kept running away from you, like the nuclear symbol just kept going further and further away.
It wasn't as much as exploring as much as being left behind by the nuclear symbol.
Yeah. But we'll make sure it doesn't happen next time, and we'll make sure you join us for the next arc fall, because that was pretty intense. I enjoyed that. How about you, DR?
Oh, very much so.
Yeah, okay, right. Well, I'm going to end the episode here, and next episode, hopefully, we'll all be involved in Arcfall or Incursion or something like that. And we'll all go together as a team, as a glorious team.
Yes, and when I say I'm being held up by some mutants and I need to shoot them down, then...
We'll come back and help them.
Means please come and help shoot them down.
Throw fire at them. Yeah, we can do that.
And grenades.
I don't have any.
I am exploring, and I'm finding some sort of mountaintop complex.
Onward!
Don't do this to me, mountain. I am climbing you.
I'm gonna... Actually, I've got loads of ego units available. And by loads, I probably mean one.
I've got 4. Did you get any weapons from that?
I don't think so, but let me, Oh, increased cloak duration, you bet your ass! Yeah, shit, I'm taking all of that. Did I get any weapons? The answer to your question is...
When I say weapons, I mean anything shiny.
Oh, I've got some new stuff, but I don't think it's anything good. Like, I've got a VBI pistol. Catalytic amplifier. What's this a mod for? Attached to pistols. Okay, well, you're getting deleted. I got that deadbolt, but I think that was from the mission before.
Yeah.
So nothing really that brand new and shiny, to be honest with you.
Because I got lots of shinies.
Ooh.
Yeah. Do you still need a shield, by the way?
Oh, no, I got one in the end. I think I got like a Hurricane 2 or something.
Yeah, I've got one of those going spare now. I got a Rebel Blastproof 2D. 78 shield instead of 46 for the Hurricane. And it's a blue one, which I think that means extra shiny.
This geezer who's running around here with the electric gun, he's healing us.
Okay. I also got a 7th Legion Sumaito thingy. VBA assault rifle, but faster rate of shield. Or faster rate of fire. Reduces shield recharge delay.
Oh, nice.
And increases your movement speed by 30% for 3 seconds if you take damage when your shield is down.
Oh! Yeah, that's quite a good one. There's ones that I think, like, explode.
It does more damage than my sniper rifle. I mean the good one.
I always used to play this game with the shields that restored like a ridiculous amount of health. Like, they didn't protect anything, but they restored a stupid amount of health per second, and it just made you pretty much invincible.
Oh, requires a 7th Legion DLC.
Oh. Well, lucky for you, I have that. I think that's the one that can summon arc falls and what have you.
Well, do you want the gun then?
If you can trade it, then yeah, I'll take it.
Right, just what else have I got? VBI Bass 7 Derailleur. Manual action sniper rifle. Does additional damage to vehicular targets. You know what that means? This is an anti-material rifle. Oh yeah. And I got some SMG that does tons of damage.
The SMGs in this are really good. They're like a viable way to go in this game.
Yeah, but it has like more damage than the machine gun.
Yeah. Well, that's what I mean. The SMGs are definitely a viable way to go in this game.
VOT Disruptor. Fires multiple round bursts for increased weapon recoil control. Looks kind of like a shotgun.
This is an anti-material rifle, Vincent. I'm gonna break down this deadbolt. Need all on some of this other shit.
Yeah. So, quick menu, friends, KSV1, trade invite.
Nice.
Yay. Oh, I can give you a 7th Legion Yojimbo as well, which is a. But I think that's for the DLC.
Yeah.
I got this FRC bolt action repeater, which is a bolt action sniper rifle if you want it. It does 1,521 damage.
Can I actually use that?
I can trade it to you. So.
FRC bolt action repeater, idiot damage.
It does 1,521 damage.
It says idiot.
That's the that's your ego rating required to use it. So my ego rating would need to be 78 to use this 7th Legion Samudo. Let's have a look at this thing, actually. So the damage of the gun you've just given me is actually... Sumimoto, 245.
Oh, I've been looking at the wrong thing for damage the whole time, man.
Man, this thing fires quick!
What was it you just gave me?
I fucking like this. This is badass. Wow.
Oh yeah, that rebel shield is actually kind of crap now.
And that's the other nice thing about this game is you seem to advance through equipment rather quickly. Whatever Lore's doing has just earned me a shitload of XP. Thank you!
I'm killing some mutants and tagging the medical equipment, which is apparently something I didn't do before when I was doing the mission.
Oh, 313. The rest of this stuff I can sell, but it's nice. What's the quick menu?
Left control.
Yeah,
Rank up submachine gun, yo!
Need all of that for field surgeries. We got him. Nice one. Now let's get to the roof and signal the medics.
Oh, I think before another player actually tagged all of these. That's why I didn't get the prompts. So apparently I'm doing this one third time, but I am gaining a ton of doodad in the process, so I am complaining.
Move up!
It's an infector.
Hey, I need help. I think the infectors, the ones that put the black balls at their feet and slows them down, that stuff is so useful.
Apparently it's some kind of site they can attach the infector, this acquisition system.
Oh, no way, you can add mod slots to weapons now.
Come on, pick it up.
I don't know what this car is, but I like it.
Yoink.
A Raptor.
Huh. Hang on, let me,
Tango in sight.
I just put the maximum amount of mod slots on my, sniper rifle, so I am feeling rather pleased with myself right now.
How do you do that?
It's in the, salvage matrix.
Help! This is not what I signed on for! Look for cover!
And how do you mod the...
This is how you do it.
...the weapons?
Shit! I've been hit!
Let's see. Modify... Let's say I wanted to modify that right piece of equipment. Touch.
Oh, this sniper rifle now has 16. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. I love it. Probably does a shitload more damage now as well.
Okay, see when you're in the lockbox and you've got like credits and stuff down the bottom?
Mm-hmm.
Right, the first one's script. What's the yellow one? Is that...
I think that's the currency that you actually have to pay for.
Real money? Yeah. What about the green one? What's that?
I can't remember, but I think you get it from breaking stuff down in the salvage matrix.
You can buy Kiko with them.
We need a medic!
Oh, I just got a new shield, because I bought a lockbox. Let's have a look at it.
Are they worth buying?
They can be sometimes.
Can I buy like an enlightenment?
I think you can buy key cards and then save your key cards up and then buy a proper box.
But you can buy them with the script. Or do you need the script and the key?
You need both of what's in there. Like the options that are available to you will be highlighted. I think the only reason I can buy stuff is because of the previous DLC characters and stuff.
Bloodbath turret. Apparently I can fast drop.
Gonna keep an eye out for arc falls nearby. I mean, there's a minor one and a Diablo vaccine synthesizer, but I don't know what either of those are, and they're quite far away.
It says siege underneath the vaccine.
Yeah, I think we just wait. That's quite a far way away.
Well, it's early days. We shouldn't travel too far.
Anywhere in the Mount Tam region should be perfect. So up to that road between Madeira and Marin, you know, the sort of main one that's there.
Yeah.
We'll just try and stay within this area. Like, there's a minor arc fall in this area, but it's not really...
Right at the edge.
Yeah, it's not really worth going that way for a minor.
Yeah. Well, you could quick travel the Bloodbath and then go from there.
Mm. I got all the score!
Yay!
Oh, no, actually, there was another...
Eagle grid. You're
unstoppable. If we take episode 1, I think we can force an arc fall, because it's part of the, like, a little competition means when an arc fall happens, there's going to be other people there to try and get it off of you. So if we wanted to trigger one and actually get some of the story done as well, we could do episode 1.
Wait, I will loot the doodads here and reload, and then you're at the base camp?
Yeah, we're just at General Grant's tent.
Yeah, I will be right with you.
Don't go into the tent, though, because that will spawn another mission where we have to go clear out a radio tower, and that one's
I have already activated it anyway, so... Mm. I'm just ignoring it all over.
Yeah, the one at the radio tower is a pain. I like your sort of pseudo-robotic arm thing you've got going on here, DR. That's kind of cool.
I think that's more like...
I can't actually see it.
I think that's more like Mad Max thing, or a Fallout thing.
Yeah, that's cool though, I like
it. A little nod at that direction. Okay, map.
Oh shit, a massive arc falls just come down in Bloodbath.
Are we doing that?
We can. Are you fast traveling back to camp now, Laura?
Yes.
Do you want a few seconds to sort your gear out?
Yes.
Okay.
Although I'm loaded with ammo, I just have extra doodad on me.
Talking of ammo, I'm gonna grab some more real quick.
Oh, salvage markers.
Oh, DR, you might want to repair your armor thing, because that shield next to your name's empty, and I've just done mine and it's filled that shield up, so I guess that's what that means. We might have to take the car, because I don't know if you can travel all the way out to Bloodbath yet.
You can't. Well, but give me the option to fast travel.
Yeah, but that's because we've been there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wait, where is my inventory? Okay, no doubt.
How long have we got to actually start this thing?
It was like, people are going to be there anyway. It will be going on, but it will be going on for quite some time.
Can we maybe leave it like 5 minutes or 10 minutes?
Maybe not. Long? That 10 minutes is probably too long.
Maybe 5 minutes, though?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Tab out and just mute Skype. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Alright.
So, if I click attach mods and I can't see any, does this mean that the mods that I have are not compatible?
It might mean that the weapon hasn't got any mod slots on it.
Oh, okay. And mod slots work how?
They're just things like scope and silencer and that sort of stuff. You upgrade it by going through the salvage matrix, and that'll give you a load of options on how to add on what to add to it and things like that. Like, you can add mod upgrade slots and things like that as well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think this one will need some other time to inspect. Select item to modify.
It's definitely a bit of a later game thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I have picked up some mods and I was wondering if those can be used on the stuff that I have right now, but I don't know. Don't seem to be. I think I did attach one mod to one thing, but I'm not sure.
I've just been upgrading mine with the rarity bonus. I think it increases damage in that. Like,
oh, okay.
When I started, I think the gun could only.
Oh, no.
It could only hold like 8 when I started the game, but now it can hold 16. So. I can do more damage over time without having to reload, which is nice.
Yeah, this whole trading and doodad menuing needs getting used to.
Should we drive to Bloodbath Turnout and then DR can just fast travel there?
Okay.
Alright, I'll meet you there then. You might want to go into your map and set a waypoint.
Me?
Yeah.
Why?
Just because the Arcfall isn't on the thing just yet. Or are you in the car? Oh my god, you're in my car! Excellent.
Yeah, I'm in your car. You do the driving.
Alright, so we're on our way to another Arcfall.
Oh, you aren't driving any better than I did. Okay.
Nope.
That's a relief. I thought that was just shitty, but...
I'd be even worse in the ATV, because those are squirrely things to drive. Mm-hmm.
There's a challenge nearby. These tests of skill will allow you to compare your performance with other
archers. I'll take it. We're not doing the medical supply mission again. Leave us alone. Get out of here. This is the radio tower mission.
Okay. I was like, why am I getting in from this side? It's the wrong side. Mm-hmm. Then I realized, this is not this vehicle is not of British design.
No, this isn't the super bus. Yeah.
Yeah.
Heads up! Something is going on.
Something big is coming.
Heads up!
Ooh.
Hellbug Uprising. Oh, I like the sound of that.
Now, is this the one we want to be at? Because there's no other Arc Hunters here. Just wait in the car for a sec, because I think there's a better one with allies that we won't get just completely roasted in.
Okay.
Oh, look, there's some people. Let's follow them. Yeah, they look like they're going to the same place.
I wonder if they can run the bugs over. Hello.
Hey, Dio. We've come to the place. And if you want, you could just fast travel.
They can't just fast travel to you. Let's
wipe them out. Okay, yeah, let's just get out of here and kill things.
It is loading.
Where you at? Okay. I'm going to use this tree to my advantage, because apparently the bugs haven't got the intelligence to work out how to walk around things.
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, they totally have. They're smarter than I give them credit for. No!
Advanced life forms, eh?
Yeah, clearly sentient. We're doomed.
We're not dead yet. And I have a... submachine gun.
Yeah, see? Get ready!
Ah, okay, my power-up works for this gun as well.
Talking of power-ups, I really need to remember to crouch. Oh, hello! We're gonna clear this entire arc fall on our own. Oh, Archer, look out, these ones spit. Yeah, man, we're kicking ass and taking names.
Yoink, yoink.
Backup! Alright, easy. Oh, yeah, these are the ones that you shoot in the butt. These warriors.
Oh, okay.
Because they've got the telltale glowing podule. I guess, whatever you want to call it. Oh, a man died. I suppose in this case a woman died. Sorry, Chaos.
Ow.
Are you alright?
Yeah. I just got thrown over a wall on a railing. Gonna be a car. But I'm okay.
I'm okay! You get a claim out of that. This Hellbug Warrior's got like 5 times armor. I'm just gonna ignore him for now until we can all sort of focus fire on him. I'll help you with this one.
I'm helping!
Shoot him in the butt!
Behind you, not.
There's one behind you as well, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, nice!
Ah, so the thing that looks like mouth is actually the butt. Okay. Yoink.
Your face, your
eyes. Get away from the crystal.
Whoa.
Although there is going to be some awesome loot.
There's some doodad by it.
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, go grab all some loots now, it's safe.
Whoop. Yoink.
Like,
oh, I got a new shield.
Oh, sword off scatter gun. Nice.
I just got a new sniper rifle.
Oh, there's so much doodad here. Is this all mine? Whoop.
All right. So
I
the
think
next.
Everything you can see is whoop. Yours. It seems to be working that way.
So the next arc fall, which
before,
is, or the next
part
of the circle.
I also saw some that I couldn't pick up, so it must have been our parties, but.
You have to. Some of this stuff you have to press and hold X over. Some of it's just ammo, but because
yoink.
All your weapons are already full, you won't pick it up.
Ah, oh, you both have cards, okay. Poof.
Okay. That.
What's this am thing
I
here?
Oh.
No.
What happened there?
No, no, stop, stop moving. Carl, stop moving. Okay. This isn't fucking space engineers.
Okay, now I'm in.
You're in? Whee!
These guys are tough as nails.
Tough as nails.
What is glowy thing?
There's another arc fall up on the thing here, so let's just go around to here. I don't know what the glowy thing is. If you're talking about the red orb on the map, that's the range of the arc fall.
More bugs.
Ooh, big bugs.
Whoa!
Ooh,
this is... I'm getting flashbacks.
Yeah, you need to jump out of that car before he crushes it. There's a method to this one. You need to shoot the yellow stuff, and then when that happens, I think a weak point gets... Weak point gets revealed, and then you've got to do something else, I think. Thing at the top? Something at the top, maybe?
No, there are more yellow thingies under the armpits or whatever. This is exactly like the Singularity boss.
James taking a quarter. Okay.
Okay, now on top. Oh shit, there's actual bugs around as well. I'm gonna try and cover our backs.
Oh shit.
This game does not mess around, and I love it for it.
I like the damage numbers that I'm making. Wow, big boss coming my way. Whoa, whoa.
Okay, this is a damage spike, sweet. This is not something for this gun, I'm sorry. Oh shit!
So now we need to shoot the underarm thingy again?
Mm-hmm. Come on, come on, come on. Oh shit.
The symbiote is exposed. We've got to kill it before it retreats back into the body. Target the glands beneath the Hellion's arms.
This is chaos. I've got 16 frames. And I'm using all of them. Every single one.
So where's the symbiote supposed to be?
I don't know. I can't see it.
It's not in the top anymore. I'll just keep shooting stuff.
Yeah, keep shooting the bugs.
Very far.
Butt plug overload! Oh! Ah, the symbiote is there.
I'm doing no damage here.
I'm gonna start sniping the top bug again.
It's probably not a bad idea, actually.
I found a good spot for it, right here. Can't seem to hit.
My power up is on cooldown.
I could do with a revive.
Oh, where are ya?
Can you not see me in the map?
Oh, yeah. It's alright, someone else picked you up, I think.
No.
No? I'm on my way, I think I see you. Oh my god, how long have you got?
Two thirds.
So. Oh, I just died on the way to you.
Oh,
I'm still coming.
Me too.
I'm still coming.
I'm still coming.
I got your DR.
Thank you, sir.
There you go, brother.
You're right.
Are you alright, Law?
Yeah, I'm perfect. Okay, so cool. I think I was just knocked over or something.
Time to give them hell, DR. Gotta show them what happens when they fucking push us off of balconies and shit. Spoilers, it doesn't end well for them.
Okay, reloading. Ooh. It's changing. Yeah, if you can watch my back and shoot some bars off me, I can keep sniping.
I can't hit this Helion. More! I got a self revive out of that. That was a joke. I don't even know what happened there.
Okay, I think I need to shoot some other bars.
Oh, I'm gonna need a revive. Oh, it's alright, everyone's picking me up. Oh, I love that about this game. Oh shit, I just fell off that ledge again. I used to watch where you're going.
I just got completely pissed.
I know this probably
somebody else got me.
I know this probably isn't the best time, but the sky looks amazing during
this is always the best time. Uh-oh.
I need some backup.
God.
Now is not the time to offer me upgrades.
I really wish it was like first person. Just so I can get rid of my character in the shot. I'm taking screenshots.
Oh, out of ammo.
There's ammo over by me.
Okay, yeah.
Where? Here?
Up there, by the sign.
Okay. Yep, I see it.
Shit, someone just hit me for six.
I like this number, it's like 10,000 damage in one shot. Oh, now I'm missing.
Ooh, 15,000, 15,000.
There's some serious, like, instant gratification in this game.
Yeah.
From the seeing the numbers of the damage that you're doing all the way up to when the sort of arc fall ends and you get to see your name in a leaderboard, it's just like, yeah.
Bang, 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 bang. Experience points flying everywhere. It's glorious.
It's chaos.
Would you have it any other way?
What he said.
Did your Reaper reach level 5 in bolt action sniper rifles?
Yeah. I wonder what the white glowy thing was around me. And there's some guy just reached level 20 in semi-auto rifles. Shoot off.
Well. 20,000 damage. Ooh. I think that's the critical.
Oh, right in the criticals.
I could use a hand here.
No ammo. I get.
This is like Starship Troopers.
Yeah, come on, come on, keep pounding the symbiote thing. We've almost got it.
Yeah.
Getting that kill shot, you motherfucker. Ooh. Yeah.
You should give it a try.
Upgrades for everybody.
Eagle rating 122.
Dance on the corpse of my fallen enemies. Yeah.
Hellbug Uprising.
How ranked and where?
Oh, I got a random gear chest.
Oh, I came 16th, are you kidding me?
I came 21st.
I'm 15.
I am?
Oh, yes,
yeah, nice! Nice work!
Very nice.
That's awesome. Oh man, we've just got some serious ego upgrades from there.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, there's another arc fall.
I will cut you.
Everyone's like, "Whoa!"
It didn't feel like there were this many arc hunters here during the arc fall. Like, it felt like there were a lot, but it didn't feel like there were this many.
I guess, well, because there were that many, I guess we weren't decimated by the little bugs.
Yeah, I think a lot of people had our backs during that session, which was cool.
Oh well, GG, and on to the next episode, I guess. So I've got to finish here. Thank you very much for watching. Take it easy, all the best, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye bye.
Same for me. I'm gonna keep recording, but I'm gonna make a break here probably, because this kind of event needs a bit of cool down.
Oh god, yeah.
Everybody to the bar.
Proper
Everybody get naked!
Woo. All of the above!
Shoot right, the moon!
Clear waypoint. Yeah, there's another. It's still that minor arc for. I think nobody's gone to deal with it. So it isn't going to go anywhere. Until the lonely, bored person who's on his own at like 3 o'clock in the morning decides, oh, I want to do an arc for.
There are 2 shots in quick succession, allowing skilled users to double tap headshots.
Nice.
Okay, so what kind of upgrades did we get? People jumping up and down. Whee! What's that over there?
There's some dude here who's wearing a gas mask. Is that like choking?
I think those are cocoons or something. I'm guessing those are gonna burst at some point. Oh. Yeah, they take damage.
Incoming!
Do we have like head crab like creatures here?
Those are mine.
Oh. Is that what's making that noise?
Could
what
be.
Noise?
There's a noise that's like.
Whoa! I got some sweet weapon here. Semi-auto sniper rifle. Whoa! Okay.
Reduce the recharge time of decoy. Well, I don't want decoy, do I? I want stealth. You deal more damage when at least 2 meters higher. You deal more damage from behind. Regenerate some of your ammo reserve.
Okay, I'm gonna change my loadout a little bit. Hurricane Contender 2D. VOT Bolter. Survivalist Rifle. VOT Pulsar. So this will be number 2 then.
I got 4 ego from that. I got 5 ego from that arc fall. That was nice. More like that, please.
Oh, okay. Friendly, my ass.
No, the big purple ones aren't friendly.
Yeah, they sort of bounce out from the big ones.
Yep. That's what this gun does, it infects them. Oh, grenades.
Are they gonna explode? Money!
Whee. Oh wow, you're dealing more critical damage to enemies that are moving towards you. I was sort of stuck for what upgrade to get then, and then that sort of popped out.
Okay, now I'm gonna refrain from shooting and try to upgrade some stuff.
I have 5 eagle units left.
On a critical kill, there is a higher chance for the enemy to drop gear. Oh, the inner scavenger in me is like, get this and nothing but this.
Already at level 3.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Add more slots. I know I don't have equipment for that right now. So let's check ego.
That's awesome. Right, I'm gonna roll a smoke real quick.
Deadly cascade. You deal bonus damage for every additional enemy caught in an explosion. Ooh. Turn the tide. Reviving another player recharges your self-revive. That's good. Life save. Reviving another player recharges your ego power. Pinata. On an explosive kill, there is a higher chance for the enemy to drop gear. Mad Bomber. On an explosive kill, instantly reload part of your weapon clip. Magazine. On a melee kill, recharge part of your shield. Scavenger. Loot more ammo. I don't know, I'm looting quite much already.
I'm not even gonna bother answering that.
I was thinking of the same, like, we're just picking it up from the ammo crates that are around the world. So it doesn't matter that we're not picking it up during combat as much, if that makes sense. Like, we'd always just run out to our boxes and get more ammo and run back in again.
Yeah. I guess this is something that will turn useful later on. Any vehicle you drive is more durable. Hell on wheels. Nope. I'm gonna take Deadly Cascade. Yeah, I've got the 5 available units as well.
Yeah, them arc falls are really good for leveling up then.
Mm-hmm. Quick charge. Reduce recharge time. Overcharge. Yes, please. So what's this? Blood loss. Ah, I can unlock. I can only equip like a set number of them at the time, or what?
You unlock more as your ego level grows.
Mm-hmm.
Like you unlock more slots for more powers.
Yeah, because right now it seems that I can unlock more than I can equip.
The best thing to do is just get loads of passive abilities this early on, and save the ego points up for later when you definitely know what you want. I think I'm going to get like a decoy and overcharge definitely later. But because I can only really use one at the time, I'm going to wait.
When you revive a group member, other group members are also revived, yes. You take less damage while surviving other players. Cool. Boost.
Yeah, there's one you do more damage while crouched, so I took that.
Yeah, I took that. There's another one that
you take less damage, and there's another one that's like your shots are more accurate or you do more damage or some shit when crouched as well. I think it's the one like right underneath it above cloak.
This is called.
Let me have a real quick look. It is called Hunter's Stance. You deal more critical damage while crouched.
By the way, do you know why some equipment is highlighted in green?
I think it's the rarity level.
Ah, okay, so. Green, purple, so the ones that are just the plain text are not very rare, and the ones that are like green and or...
I think purple and orange are the best.
Okay. Yeah, I picked
can't
up...
hold me to that, but I think purple and orange are the best.
Because it makes sense because I have picked up like a few green thingies, and I have picked up one purple thingy now. She's going bug hunting. Wait up! I wanna do some damage too.
I think you just need to collect the samples.
Smells like victory. Collect pheromone samples. Ooh. This smells nasty. Is this this is not the sample? Oh. Yo.
Oh, hi there. Oh yeah, you're shooting things. That's why they're getting pissed off.
Oh yeah, I need to change my slots. Can I?
Someone is obviously isn't happy with the shop choices. I've just fast traveled here and they're just shooting the shop. Calm down, it's fine.
I think we accidentally completed a mission.
Where's Nux?
Okay, fast traveled home.
I'm at Bloodbath Turnout.
Yeah, because your pointer shows about that way. it just isn't very near.
I can meet you back at the camp if you want.
Ooh, I see red dots.
I'm gonna come down and meet you.
I will go assist.
I think these are zombies.
Well, I'm definitely on my way now then.
They move like zombies. Or not.
I use my car as a missile weapons platform. Just dive out of it mid-flight. What the fuck are these? Frailers? They're a bit weird, aren't they?
They seem like some sort of experimental thingies. Like something that the bugs might have infected and or used for, I don't know, something.
They don't seem very dangerous. I mean, I just literally crawled up on that one and...
Yeah, they're like, basically like exploited civilians or something. Yoink.
Oh, Apparently we're technicians.
Thank God.
Keep watch. Oh, we are in a mission.
I revived some dude, and I guess that's activated a mission.
We got sickos coming in.
Well, I'm gonna make it.
This is like killing floor. I wanna get up here. Up here. Did I just push you down? Sorry.
Oh.
I think I pushed DT down.
Okay, so the risk that they pose is against civilians, not against us.
Going off to the machine gun. Okay. So we need to keep the civilians.
There's a bot behind us.
I might switch out to the ammo spike, because that, I think, will probably do better in this situation. So when I get back to base, I'm going to get an ammo spike.
Are they consumables, or...?
No, they're like, you equip them. They're kind of like the shield, in a way. Like, you equip them and they're always there, you just got to activate them.
What does this do? Heals you?
This one, I think, recharges your shield. Yeah, we're heroes! What's this? Grenade charge? Yeah, I'll take that.
There is no loot down here.
Yeah, you keep cheering, buddy. You keep cheering. God, this car is literally so rusty. This car is literally so rusty you could sneeze on it and it would just dissolve, I'm pretty sure. Look, it did! It totally just did!
What?
Oh my god. The arm must have sneezed on it and it just disappeared. That was it. Job done.
Sorry. Oh, I see a guy on the roof.
There's a ladder. This is always a good sign. But...
I love how we're just exploring now. This is cool.
I killed the guy on the roof.
These are bad guys.
Man died. Not your lucky day, is it? Oh, why'd you stop moving? Come here. Let me hit you. Thank you. Let me hit you again.
He glitched out and he flew like many miles away. Are they gone? They're all dead.
Job done. Sweet. Next area. We're clearing up the wasteland, man.
Yeah, except this one respawns everything. Ooh, is this a vending machine? No, I think it's some sort of computer.
No doubt a mission marker for later.
No, I think it's just part of scenery.
Some of the computers and stuff in this game, like, you do have to come back to them later and hack into them and all that. Like, they look like scenery now, and then you'll get the mission and it'll be like the checkpoint will be above it.
Okay, oh, there's somebody in here.
Superbus, no! Oh shit. Rescue the survivors? Is that the mission you're doing
survivors?
Now? Oh no, there's a mission over here.
Show me the mission. Mission. Where are you? Ah, you're that way. I'm following you.
Man, that ability that makes you run real quick, I might invest in that at some point. Because this is a grind. Just to get to where I'm going. How the fuck do we get up there then? Oh, okay.
For the Brotherhood!
I got a delivery of bullets for a Mr. Tant! Mr. Mutant! Right, free the hostage. Don't shoot me, you disrespectful son of a bitch! Because I will shoot right back, and I think we'll find my gun is slightly more powerful than yours. Oh, look, you're next to an explosive barrel! That was your first mistake.
Triple kill.
Oh, nice.
Wait, let me throw in the grenade. Unless there's civilians in there. I think I just posted you in the pod.
Get into fisticuffs with the mutant!
What's with his legs? Are they like mutating or what? Or is it just some glitch?
Not sure. Do you want to all gather back up on the remaining survivor?
We still have some music to see here.
I'm coming! Set me free! I can fight! Alright, easy, Batman.
Thanks, pal. You won't regret this.
Returning to base! Tango's sighted!
As well as mutants. Let's hurry. We need to help.
Oh shit, there's more in here. Someone's boiled their weapons and now they can't fire back at us, which is amazing. Or if they can, their weapons are really slow.
I'm detecting a large amount of seismic activity.
Seismic activity? That does not sound good.
Earth Republic reinforcements are on the way.
Have we like just stumbled into a massive mission?
Potentially. Fingers crossed. Shit. I'm alright against enemies that can't shoot me.
Soldiers! Looks like mutants from the south.
South? Which way south? Oh, the opposite to north, okay.
Whoa! Uh-oh.
What's going on? Oh shit.
This big dude ran into me.
That's self-revive. Really? We've only just finished the ones with the south! South side represent, yo! Get someone.
Almost there.
Oh, head crabs!
Yep, they're friendly.
Oh, okay.
Oh, is there ammo here?
Oh, I just got taken the fuck out.
Uh-oh.
I could use a hand here!
There's two of us down here.
Oh, shit.
Three of us.
How do you revive?
Press and hold. I'm crawling. I've got the controller, so I couldn't tell you. Oh, DR, nice work.
Okay, I respawned or revived in a tower nearby.
Is there anyone else down? Damn, cheers, DR. That was close, man.
Oh, I am dying.
Okay, I'm on my way.
That's okay. So I think somebody's on me.
Stay down.
Check your fire. We've got E-Rep friendlies incoming.
Friendlies? We got friendlies incoming. Friendlies any day.
Secure the area. We can't leave any bad guys alive.
Oh, are you kidding me? I'm sucking hard at this mission, man. I'm gonna extract, I'll let you guys deal with it and...
Oh.
Oh sweet, we're in a tower like right next to the area, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, they're E-Rep, okay. Oh, there's a grenadier supermoon.
I think they're coming in here. Okay, these are friendlies.
Those guys over there aren't.
Oh, you know what? I should just be using my spike. Oh, shit. Yes, rank up, light machine guns, level 5. Reload speed minus 5%. I'll take that all day, every day.
I needed ammo.
Throwing down a shield spike.
Oh, I got some ammo. Good.
Oh, it looks like everyone's almost dead.
They're all dead.
There's a rifleman that's sort of glitched out at the edge of the map.
I picked up some thingy.
How you do it, but you just don't quit. Yeah! High score for the chaos! I'll take that all day, every day.
Upgrades for all!
Upgrades. Oh, I got a spike charge, so hopefully that'll be an ammo one.
Check out the thing that I picked up. The thing that I'm holding right now. Like, whoa!
Oh, sweet! Is that the bio launcher?
It's a launcher!
Yeah, man, I think that's the bio launcher. I think you can sticky up enemies with it and slow them down, which gives every other person in the party a huge advantage.
Ooh.
It's like basically freezing your enemies, but in bio gel.
Ooh.
Because that's where the future went with their scientific research.
Probably developed originally for crowd control.
Oh, yeah, maybe. What the fuck is going on over here? Are you...
some sort of contact?
Shoot you in the butt!
I can't even say if it's a player or a survivor or something.
I like how this world is in such turmoil that you do just go from area to area and then it's like Warzone 1, Warzone 2 sort of thing. Can we get up here? Oh yeah, we totally can. Right, let me just check the map real quick. Make sure there's no arc falls going on. There's a minor arc fall, but it looks so small that we're not going to get there in time. What's this? Kinship Plaza extraction point. Oh, have we got extraction point? We should probably go back to that.
This is where we came from, I think.
I think we need to exfil, as it were.
Oh, how do you mutants coming in? I'm going to shoot the thing and see how it works.
Sorry about it.
Didn't exactly work.
I don't think you hit him. What you've done here is you've put two things on the floor. Hang on, let me see if I can bring him over. Come over here and trigger these.
Yeah, it's blinking.
Oh, can you... is your secondary fire not to trigger this?
I don't know. I don't even know how to fire this. I want to change my guns. No, I want to change... Death Bolt, Survivalist Rifle... FRC Big Boomer. So, I want to change this... for this.
I'm pretty sure it's a chem weapon. Oh, FRC Scattergun, I will take it.
And... Rhino. Oh, Rhino is a shield. Survivalist Rifle. And I want to change this for this.
Oh, there's another guy coming in.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh. This is a lovely gun. Whoa! Got it on camera, yo.
Yeah, mate. Missile car. Yeah, the other thing about this game that I really enjoy is just standing up in places like this where enemies can't see you and just sniping them. It's like when I was playing Fallout New Vegas, where I just stand on the edge of the ant field and snipe them just for fun.
Oh, we triggered the same mission again. Shall we save the survivors again?
We can do it. We can move on. I'm indifferent to the whole situation.
Oh hope I never have to depend on you for rescue.
If it was my friends, then yeah, sure, but not in a mission that we've just done. I mean, XP is XP, I'll take it. What the fuck is that?
Oh. This is my lovely big gun.
No, an arc force just appeared behind us as well.
Do we want to do that, or...?
Yeah, I'd prefer to do the arc fall out of everything that's going on.
Yeah.
But that's going to be for another episode, so I'm going to end recording here and catch you up on the next one. Take it easy, all the best, bye bye!
I will make a mark for a little cliffhanger here so that I will know to cut, snip, cut, and start anew.
Alright, I'm over by the arc fall, it's just starting up by the looks of things. I know it looks like a little one, let me check the map.
Where is it?
Oh yeah, we're right on point for this one.
Woo!
Hello!
The no fall damage thing is equally disturbing. And
just pretend you're Shell from fall.
Yep.
You got the long fall boots.
Oh,
who's already over there?
That's the event.
Let's go help the people.
We're helping.
I have high hopes for this, but let's be careful.
Weapons mastered, FRC saw. I will take that all day, every day.
The thingy takes damage.
Powered up.
Oh my god, can you zoom in? Thank you. How you guys doing? I'm gonna try and get my sniper mastery up now. Hang on. I'm gonna sit back and deal with this. Backup! Oh my god, really? Oh, we can destroy the crystal now. Okay. Oh yeah, the weak spots. I remember this. Oh, as if people are still doing that. When I was playing, hundreds upon hundreds of years ago, everyone used to just keep moaning that no one went for the spots on the crystals. Chill. It's all good. Just play Defiance. Don't shoot the little bugs. Well, we're going to shoot them because they're attacking us. It's that simple.
They are the immediate threat which needs healing as well.
More gear is always good.
And it's not shit. Oh no, that was you. I thought you were crouching. I thought you were down.
No.
Oh, what are you?
The Skittling spikes are weakening small sections of the crystal. Now's our chance to do some damage to it.
The reason they're saying don't hit the small ones is because the small ones bite the hole in the crystal. But if they're not going for the crystal and they're biting you instead, then obviously you're going to shoot them. Oh, Adapted Monarch. He looks a bit reckless. Without wreck. Come back here. There you go. Whee! Yeah, Dion! Nice work, brother!
Yay!
Yeah, man, we were. Law, you came fifth, I came sixth.
Do that for everybody! Whee! All the monies!
You looted VBI shotgun.
Wait, what did I just pick up?
So, how many are we got now? I've only got one ego to spend now after that, okay. Well, I want...
Let's
see. Shadow's Core. What's this, Endurance Runner? Increased Blur Duration. Okay, so Blur's the one that makes you go really quick. Alright, I could do with that. That's the one I'm after next. Right, respot reloader, tachyon, hurricane 2, I think we're gonna stick with the tachyon, flashbang grenade, no. Protection spike, nope. Okay, we're good here. I'm going to end the video off that little article. I know it's only going to have been a short one, but I have to let the dog out, so I will be right back. Oh, this dude's being attacked. Hang on, before I let the dog out, let's save these people. Okay, right, I'm going to head back to base. I think will be the best option for me. Yeah, I'm going all the way back to the Earth Republic camp. And I will catch you guys. Un momento, por favor.
Oh, there's more money here. So, upgrades. Oh, that's how it works, okay. Okay. New. Okay. So, did it attach or what?
You've completed part of a pursuit. Finishing it will increase your power and allow me to unlock new functionality.
What? What does she mean, part of pursuit?
Hello!
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
I'm in the base camp.
Alright.
Doing stuff.
I might scrap some of this stuff then.
This is clever. You can't sell items that you have equipped. And I'm gonna break it to resources.
The sniper Ridgeway missions come back up again, but it's like
I lost shield.
It's like a different one. It's like a siege version by the looks of things. Apparently I was able to attach mod to thing. What are these, somebody literally parked their car in my ass right now.
And she looks like my sister!
How rude. I wonder, what are these little, little exclamation points mean on the map? Like, are they some small encounters or what?
Where are we looking? Oh, they're like missions.
Uh-huh.
Time trials and things like that.
Oh, okay.
Site missions.
Oh, I think one of them was the first mission that we did.
Oh, I don't want to drink that, I just want to smoke this. Oh no, Clipper! Don't run out on me now! Not now, Clipper. You've got so much to live for.
Oh, I should probably turn in my hospital mission again. Or maybe not. But I will get do that. So I will turn it in.
Are we going to do any more tonight?
Oh yeah, we can do if you want.
I have a little bit more in me for some random stuff. Oh no, I don't. Okay, she's giving the mission, so I'm not gonna take it right now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got like a box or something earlier. How do I use that? Where is it?
It opens as soon as it goes to your inventory and scatters the weapons and whatever items you get from it into your inventory.
Oh, okay.
Pardon me.
Yeah, like I wouldn't do any of the story missions, but I will gladly do another.
Like the side missions.
Yeah, sort of random running into something. Basically, what we just did.
I'm waiting for another Arcfall to appear on the map.
Oh, there aren't any right now?
There's two, but they're small ones, so by the time we get there, there's a good chance they'll already be over.
Hmm.
Unless we were, like, super lucky like we were with that last one and we just happened to be in the area. They're not really worth going for. Because there are usually people in the area, which is why the Arcfalls have come down there. I love the sound of those engines spooling up in the background as well. That's so cool.
Yeah, like we're in a populated area or something.
I don't know what they're trying to achieve. Like, this spaceship obviously is not going anywhere anymore. I mean, look at it. Bits of it are just randomly exploding. And I'm not an engineer, but when bits of your spaceship are randomly exploding, that can't be good.
Their front fell off.
Not unless it's like one of those nuclear powered spaceships.
Because nuclear power is magic.
Maybe the case is that the engines are also the generators.
Yeah, maybe.
Secondary function.
It just sounds like they're spooling up all the time. It doesn't actually sound like they're going anywhere.
Maybe they can't turn them off.
We're just gonna walk around the map and kill things.
Yeah, let's wonder. Because once we start walking that way, where we're walking right now, there will be roadblocks.
Sorry, I can't help my bloodlust sometimes. I just have to get involved. Looks like we're clear, actually. we're too powerful for this area. The enemies are just giving up. That van door over there just opened though, so I expect to see some baddies. Fingers crossed. Unless someone's already killed.
Also, I wonder this area up here.
Ooh, buddy.
I found someone who didn't take any notice of the health and safety regulations. Because if he had, he wouldn't be in the state he's in. He is wearing a high-vis jacket, though, so we'll give him that.
Yes. With writing on it marked, shoot here. Let's face it, in this environment, if you're wearing high-vis, that's pretty much what you're saying.
Jeff, how many times have we told you about the high-vis that says, shoot me on the back? You can't bring this stuff to work, it's a risk! Oh. I found some enemies.
Yeah. This is not difficult in this environment.
Yeah.
Stand still for a minute and they come.
Oh, that was beautiful. If I do say so myself. And I did. Hmm. Yoink.
Oh, there's an exclamation point thingy here.
Yeah, side mission. Like a trial or a target mission.
Blast from the past. Wouldn't be a time travel mission, would it?
Hmm. I don't know, is there time travel in the Defiance universe? Moved on a bit since I last played. Where are we now? I think this is, I don't know, I think there's a name for this place. Hang on, let me,
Hell.
I guess it's just Pacific Gate or in the Pacific Gate region.
Ooh, more enemies.
Oh yeah, I see them.
Stop dodging my bullets. That's it, catch up with your teeth.
How rude.
Hello, mate. No, don't. No, you don't go for my friends. Only I'm allowed to shoot my friends. I love how some of these guys sound a bit like Ace Ventura.
Kivy! Lehoo, is it here?
Give me that. Yoink.
This place has an upstairs. Just saying.
That's that. Where are we? Tranquility Planning Commission. Okay.
Well, feels very tranquil to me.
Hmm.
Or if you know you were, like, a serial killer.
Oops.
It's a tranquil place for, like, Leatherface, you know? Oh, there's no baddies up here, but I tell you what I am going to do.
There's a vehicle, though, so this... there might be some spawning.
This is too good an opportunity to pass up, I'm sorry.
Wait.
Whee! Oh, you can totally make that, I'm sure you can. Which one's
try
the higher
again.
Point?
Try once more, because I'm gonna stand here and get it on camera. Camera.
Yeah. You just know that ramp is there for that exact purpose.
Mm-hmm.
Also, there's a red dot on the map somewhere.
You can't get the... Okay, the thing... I think you've got to walk up to the top and then spawn the vehicle in.
Yeah, that would be easier.
And I'm not sure which vehicle's got the most acceleration, so... It might be the Dodge Charger, or it might be an ATV. I'm not sure. Although, hang on, let me, I'm going to cheese this a little bit here. Defiance store. Raptor, black and red. Fastest roller on... Dodge Challenger is the fastest roller on the roads of the New Frontier. Strong levels of speed and speed when boosting. Oh, well, in that case, I guess the Dodger is the best one to do it with then.
It's a bit tilted, though.
It's fine. It's got a Shremek.
Oh, just a little bit short. Let's say 7 points.
Ah, oh, come on! So
did you
close.
Did you accelerate with shift?
There's a boost button.
Yeah, you can give extra acceleration.
Oh, I didn't use that.
You might get over there with the ATV then, because the because you still reached it, didn't you?
No. I hit the little wall in front of it, but in
you
such a way that I actually went over
it.
The wall.
Hold on, I'm gonna see what. Hang on. Yeah, I am gonna totally cheese this a little bit. Higher durability. No, we want average durability. Focus more on boost speeds and boost regeneration. Right. So yeah, I'm gonna claim that, and then I'm going
Woo!
To.
Woohoo! Oh, he almost made it.
I think I actually screwed up the run. Also, enemies.
Let's see if I can do it on this thing. Cool. This thing looks hardcore. Ah, no. The dodge is definitely the one to do it in.
Yeah, also, I think the roof texture actually might screw some of your attempts up because there are holes in it, so you don't get, like, a clean acceleration.
Are they both at the same height, or is one lower than the other?
Living to kill. Kill 100 enemies with critical shots. Okay.
I love how me and Dio are just determined to get this done now. Like, we will make this jump before the day's
up. Oh, shit.
Are there enemies up there?
No, I went right over.
Oh, okay.
Whoops. Oh, well. I'm gonna kill these enemies then. Some help. He ducked. Like two in a row and one of them ducked.
I might have developed another plan. While you're down there busy killing people, I'm up here wasting time. But it's fine, it's time well worth wasting. Ah, god damn it!
I think they're all dead.
I think I just saw one running away.
There is one red dot on the map somewhere. Not too far. I think somewhere. Ah, there's one by that vehicle trying to run away.
Well, we can't have that.
Maybe we need higher driver skill to jump this.
I don't see the guy.
I just
there's other
one.
People. Other people down there.
Okay, I'm gonna try too. Because even though I'm not very good at driving on the roads, this is like a straight line, so.
Stunt driving is actually your forte. Like you're no good at driving on like normal roads, but
yes.
360ing a car across a gap, that's you're like the spirit of Evel Knievel incarnate.
Whoopsie. Oh, pursuit update. Pedal to metal, jump 25 in a single jump. Okay. So let me try that again. I'm not gonna try to drive it up there. So apparently I got some achievement before when Nox was driving.
I'm pretty close to getting it, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do it in this vehicle until I've got like a higher drive skill or whatever.
Okay, so
let's do this. Me and DR finally living our dream of being a stunt team.
Ah, okay, so jumping is a mistake.
I wonder what about this run? This one could be interesting. Or not.
Did you see that then, DR?
No, I missed.
I just smashed straight into the lamppost at the top. It looked like a really beautiful, graceful jump, and then just stopped dead suddenly.
No.
I know, it was sad.
There's gotta be somewhere around here you can do like an epic, epic jump.
That's
yeah.
Oh yeah, Nux, it's up here.
What's that where?
Epic jumpless?
Oh, nice. I think you can only jump the first bit. Oh, look at you go. Wee-hee! Missile car! You can get your skill up by doing this, I think.
I think I leveled up somehow.
Yeah,
jump a total of 1,000 meters. Oh. Oh, now there is a nice little jump.
Oh, the car park's getting covered in enemies again, DR.
I don't care.
Well, Law's still up here, though.
Priorities.
I still don't care.
I just killed 6 dudes with my car.
Carmageddon!
Yeah, mate. Oh no, I'm stuck.
Oh, oopsie! I made it almost all the way to the top and then I just fumbled. I am not a very good driver.
Whee! I made it! I'm alive!
At this point, I almost dare to claim that I would probably do better in a real car with, you know, analog controls, even though I totally failed the driving test.
Oh look, I see a Digital Reaper.
Am I being shot at?
I think so, yeah. I haven't got a clue what they're in for though. Look at me! Don't shoot my mate, look at me!
Oi.
It's the paste gun, making its debut once again!
I think I make a hotel over there. It hits.
I like how we've just made a sort of mini-game out of the car park, the wrecked car park over here.
Nuts.
Hello.
Can we get up on top of that hotel?
Which hotel?
The one just like to our left.
The sort of glass roomed area.
Hmm.
Possibly.
Interesting.
Possibly.
I'm
gonna...
up for the challenge.
Let's do it.
Challenge accepted.
Especially since there is no fall damage here.
Oh, hang on.
Not to do it.
Oh, I don't think we can because the map stops in that kind of area, but we can definitely check it out. I mean, there's a path here, so it would kind of make sense to be able to.
Map stopping is no real obstacle.
Not to you it isn't, no. Miss, I go into the Twilight Zone at every opportunity I can get.
Whoop.
Well, there is a path here of salt, so...
The windows are pretty nice.
Dun 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 dun. Yeah. I'd really hope that there'd be some sick loot on top of that building if you manage to jump your car across to there. I really hope that's the case. Yeah, look, I'm almost at the top here. Do it! Can I not smash through these windows? These windows are super tough.
Which way did you go?
Sorry, anybody who's living in there. I followed it all the way to the end and then sort of just went up the hill.
Probably easier just to get up that way in the first place.
Yeah.
Looks like there's a pretty gradual slope sort of going up.
Yeah, Lord, you need to drop back down onto the roof of this thing and then walk around. Oh no, where are you? You're in a completely different area to where I thought you were.
Me?
Yeah. You want to get onto the sort of platform that I'm on if we're going around to the same area? Although you've
actually,
made
yeah,
out to a different
I'm
area.
I'm higher than you already. I think.
Nobody's higher than us.
Fucking oath!
Look. I'm up here.
Ooh, I got up.
That's good use of your ATV there, DR. I approve.
Oh, yeah.
ATV hacks. I didn't mean to put it there.
I'm almost at the top. Two more platforms to go.
You can do it! Oh shit, I've just totally fell off and have to start my entire journey all over again.
My headphone fell out.
Yay, I made it up again.
Of course, there's the thing that if we're in the non-playable zone, then we have to be ready for all sorts of weirdness, like falling through the map and that kind of stuff.
I think we can fast travel out.
Probably.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah, and that's the next to the last platform.
I pity there's so much fog. Let's make an epic screenshot from up here.
Oh, I can't do epic screenshots. Whee! Hello.
Hi.
Okay, so that's
yeah, you're not getting up there.
This side is almost jumpable.
Car, chill.
You realize the only reason I wanted to come up here was so I could drive the car off.
I wholeheartedly approve of this plan.
Hey, it works. Don't knock it.
Ready to roll.
Oh.
Way. Flying ATVs.
And when you jump out of the car, then you do a little barrel roll. Oh,
so close.
I can't even get up there now.
Whoops. Okay, let me try that.
Any power I once held over this building is gone.
I kind of just want to go off this thing now. I'm gone off.
I, on the other hand, okay, I will gain footage from that.
I don't get much of a run up though.
Hit the nitro right away.
I'm putting the front of the car through the grind.
Oh. 5 stars. Meanwhile, I can see another objective that I would like to try. Either that one, or that one. This one doesn't seem to be realistic.
You still trying to get up there, Nux?
No. I've ended up back at the start area. I've beached my car. if that's the correct term. And now I'm fighting mutants on foot.
Yay! Oh, yeah. Oh, there's another set of platforms here. Oh, you can't actually climb this formation, can you? There are like pretty flowers up here.
Oh man.
Ah, I fell for it. Okay, never mind.
Ooh, I think we just hit the invisible wall.
Delicious, delicious invisible wall.
Yeah, invisible wall. Nice view, though.
Oh, you're up at the antenna?
Not quite. As high as I can get, though. Although I noticed there are no buildings below me on this sheer drop. Hint, hint. Do you want to just like stay down there and record?
Okay. You know which direction I'm at.
Yeah, you need to come to your right as you're looking up.
Just a second. I'm having difficulty getting a grip of this grassy knoll.
ATV has better grip.
Okay. Okay. I'm looking now.
Hello.
Hello.
I do spawn on ATV.
And also, this formation here is particularly ramp.
You ready?
Yep. Whee! I also took a screenshot just in case the recording for some reason isn't working.
What if I drive up now?
Oh, I think it's triggered some sort of thing. Oh, we got mutants.
Oh yeah, you can totally just drive right up this.
Awesome.
Almost to the top. There's like a little bit right at the end where it gets much steeper. But if I had a run up, it might work.
Try.
No.
Yeah. Whee! Yeah, this is where the ground gets slippery.
You could probably veer off to the right there. Yep.
Only a little bit. Oh.
Hello, room keeping.
Yeah, at the slippery parts, it's like the moment you lose your grip even a little bit, you're gonna slide down and and lose it all. Like a skate park.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
I need ammo. I've been going on a bit of a mutant killing spree. Oh, this is Pacific Gate. Okay.
Yeah.
I just drove up a wall. ATVs are fun. Whee!
I'm a magic mushroom!
Shh, don't sleep, Jay.
Oh, what is this tunnel? Is this the one where we can't go?
No, it's the bridge that we can't go to. We can go have a look at that if you want.
Yeah, I'm at the tunnel. Ah, it's just a landfill. Whatever, landfall. I don't know what to call it.
Oh, hang on, how far away is the bridge, actually? Oh, it is actually some distance. Okay, yeah, we're not going there today.
Okay, I will check this building for ammo. Random piece of scenery on the ground.
Pretty good kill. Power kill.
Is this one of these games where the same kind of enemies start getting stronger as you level up?
Yeah, I think possibly. I think it's done more on the level, like the players that are in the area at the time. I think it ranks to their level, so like the average.
Okay.
But don't hold me to that. I could be completely wrong.
Yeah, because the same bugger that I killed before when I was low level. I'll take the same amount of shots to kill when I have a way more powerful weapon and way greater skill.
Is there an ammo box around here anywhere, DR?
Apparently there's one over here somewhere, according to the map.
Let me try to find
it. My shield gone! Yes, it's right here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I need some ammo too.
All these mutants ain't gonna kill themselves.
My question is, who refills the ammo boxes?
The EarthGov people, or whatever they're called. E-Republic, or whatever their name is.
E-Rep.
Ammo. Right on, right on.
Right on, sister.
I love how you've gone with like the crazy sounding dude for your voice pack.
I can't hear it.
Oh.
Cursed Skype.
I promise you he sounds crazy. He is definitely...
That's advertised. Excellent.
Oh, yeah. I just realised. Noxy didn't have any shields.
Oh no, it's alright. I sorted that ages ago.
Oh, okay. But why is it showing that you haven't got any shields?
Because I've just been tanking all these bullets.
But why are they not reloaded?
I know. Yeah, no, I got shields.
So that's an SMG.
Oh, the shield that's like...
Shield icon thingy, what does that show then?
Yeah, that the white bar is actually the shield that I've got available.
Oh,
that's my
okay.
That's my armor plate, and you know that thing next to some ammo crates?
Yeah.
In like
yeah.
Base camps and things like that. Like so for example, this is definitely a mission marker later on in the game.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Definitely 100%.
A mission marker if I ever saw one.
Mm-hmm. Tranquility apartment homes. Tranquility, eh?
Because everyone's dead. Including that guy.
Oh, nice. He stole my kill. So I'm going to go for this cleaver dude instead.
cleaver.
Oh, nice. Okay. You win this round, Dio.
I went all the rounds.
Oh. There you go.
See?
Did you get him? I thought I got him then.
No, he missed me completely.
What are you going to do now? You didn't think about this when you took this place over, did you? How difficult it would be to defend underneath here. Because you are silly mutants. Silly, silly mutants.
Silly.
Very silly. I called one a bellend earlier. I'm quite proud of myself.
Did you think you could hide?
I just totally ran around the corner and like smashed him in the face. It felt really
lots
good.
I can see some sort of skylight, which is kind of awesome.
Oh, you're exploring the hotel again.
Yeah, and I can see a bridge. Or is it the highway? Hello.
Hello.
Up here. But yeah, once again, I can't seem to make the final platform.
The ATV is your friend.
There might actually be a barrier because Pidgey was trying to drive the ATV up the final ramp before.
I actually hit the invisible wall.
Oh, okay.
In another area.
This
like,
is
there was
very
level ground in front of me. Couldn't walk.
Yeah, this is very calm and satisfying area. Like, you would want to make a little camp out here.
Overlooking the world.
Yeah.
Shooting mutants.
With blackjack and hookers.
Did you just spawn your car on top of a car?
I wonder where that went. Car reception. There's a collapsed building there. That roof looks like a ramp. Like most things these days.
When you have a car,
the roof
looks
can
like
also
ramp.
Be a ramp.
Oh, okay, so the ramp isn't all that good on this abandoned building over here.
This is totally a ramp.
Whee! Oh. I'm doing so well, Dio.
Oh, I'm finding way to the mountaintop.
I love the physics, we're just like hanging on by one wheel. Also, I appear to have landed on a sharp rock. Oh, I escaped.
Whee! I love the way she throws herself out of the car every time we stop. It's like, woohoo! The car's stopped. You can do a sensible dismount. It's totally fine.
No, you have to do a roll. You have to.
I didn't go through 3 years of military training not to do a barrel roll out of a car.
I did the training. I may as well use it.
Okay, I think now I'm hitting an invisible wall. Or not.
Gentlemen, please, we can talk about this. Just give me a few minutes to reload. And we can continue talking. It'll be fine.
I think sunrise or something? Yeah, shit looks pretty epic. Oh, and from here I can make the topmost platform. Yeah, actually this is how I descended to the hospital mission before. I was coming from the mountaintop and coming down those platform thingies.
Well, this area seems really easy. What's going on?
They're all over here.
Where are you? Oh, I did actually just get floored by someone. Whoops. Hello.
Never mind.
It's alright, they won't live long to tell the tale. DR's just going to run them over. Oh, move out of the way.
I would snipe them from here, but they seem to be out of my visual range. Because now I'm on top of one of these spiky thingies.
Oi!
I'm gonna try to join you there.
Oh, what's going on over here? What are all these things that have just popped up? Oh shit, we better.
Somebody fire!
Probably somebody's mission.
Oh, I can hear gunfire. I must be nearing the area.
Oh, this is like one of these miniature arc vault things.
I think this is just a area mission, perhaps. I don't know. Oh shit, there's someone behind me! Hello! Combat stims, please, thank you. That guy was made of fucking iron, holy shit. Oh, DR, congratulations on your pseudo level up. Yeah, come and attack me, the one with the LMG.
Oh, I think they discovered that I'm up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, they are actually climbing up the mountain, okay. This is kind of cool.
Colonel Captain Kirk on this business. Oh. Yeah, man, we saved some people. Like heroes and shit. Alright, I'm gonna go meet back up with Law.
I think there might be a little bit over there.
Between you and the mountain, basically. I'm at this roof. I think I can even see, oh no, I can see you. I can see the bad guys who are about to flank you from behind.
Is that my here as well?
Oh, okay, then I'm gonna come down soonish. Come on! Dude!
You can do it! Defender the vendor! Oh, we've got a defender the vendor, DR. How do we do this?
I think it might involve using guns.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this dude is running your way.
Oh, they're trying to break into that van.
Ah. Now he's running away from you, okay.
Defender the vendor! Rock da da da!
Oh, maybe they weren't trying to break into the van.
They never learn.
Oh, we dropped some loot. Okay, I'm coming down. Woo! Yoink. Why can't I... Okay. Why can't I rotate the thing?
You're unstoppable!
Get some! Oh yeah, this is actually a proper bona fide trader.
Wait, why has my camera suddenly fixed itself? Okay, no, not cool. Wait a second. Is there a control for this? Oh, no, oh, okay. I was just too close to the wall. Never mind. I'm like, what have I done?
Bangle? Yeah, this is a proper trader. Like, not like the one back at the original base camp that only does like one thing. Yeah, where's the ammo spike? Give me that. Oh, and it comes with 5 out of 13 already. That's cool. Yeah, nice.
Is there a normal ammo crate here as well?
The one
that you don't have to pay for.
Yeah, it's over at the back here.
Okay.
Oh, and more enemies have spawned.
Whee!
Delightful. Come get some!
Oh, yeah. I see.
Oh, you are lucky rifling gun, and I'm a poor shot.
Where did you go? Way up that way. Where is enemies?
I killed them all. Do 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 do.
I need more enemies.
We are bad people.
We are terrible people.
Oh, there's one enemy works. Up there.
What happened? Oh, I've just picked up a load of ammo. Okay.
Up there, but it isn't out of range, I think.
I think I'm ready to clear one more area and then I'm going to call it for tonight. Yeah. Oh, look! Zombies! Or not zombies, mutants! I don't know how to trigger those orbs.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, nice!
Ah, so they are proximity based?
No, he had R. Definitely.
Oh, okay.
Melt its face! Melt its face! Get out of here. Oh, where do you go? Nice one, DR. Frosty!
Yoink.
Oh, that can't be the finishing area for tonight. I won't allow it. We need to find
we need something big.
Yeah, something hardcore. Oh, what's over here?
How about doing a stunt jump with grenade fireworks? Oh, no way. Can you? You totally can't attach them to people.
Kill 50 enemies that were also damaged by another tech.
Oh, they all moved out of the way. Worst grenade throw ever. It's not like the days of worms. Detonate him! That's what you get when you mess with Dio. Do 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 do. What the f? Oh, okay. Yoink!
Moving forward.
Is that Digi's voice? there's an event like a kilometer away.
Alright, yeah, we can do this. I just need to get out from my crouching position underneath this car. And then should we dive off into the water and just climb up the ladder?
Yeah.
That's what I'm gonna do. Swim faster.
Wreck ladder.
Right, catch back up when we get to the arc fall. Oh my god, I just started getting 60 frames because I stopped recording. Amazing. Oh, I'm up on the bridge.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
How many people can get into this thing?
Two. Me, the driver and a passenger.
Okay.
I'll let Laura get in. Tag the medical supplies.
No! Oh no, 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 no.
Okay, I mean.
Oh, where's the, where's it gone? Okay, I am gonna set a waypoint. This one.
It's on our left. Left? I don't know how to get there.
That's alright, there's a waypoint system that you can use. This one's quite a ways around though.
But
so
now we're going away from it.
Yeah, no, but there's like loads of shit in the way. The waypoint's telling us the right way.
Okay.
Oh my god. It's just because there's this massive like canyon river thing in the way.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's going the fastest way for the car, but maybe not walking.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a nuclear one down there as well. What do you want to do, nuclear or arcfall?
Nuclear!
Alright, to the nuclear site! Let me reset my waypoint then. Oh my god, there's loads on this one as well. And we can just... Oh shit, I didn't mean to... Sorry, Rock! I guess this is the right way. The waypoint has corrected, so I'm just going to keep going. Oh, this looks like a base. We can't get around this.
This is like a main mission.
Yeah,
we have to go through the mountains.
Again, the road's telling me to sort of go far away from it and then back again. So, maybe try that. How are you getting on, DR? Are you on your way to the...
No. That's quite difficult to get to.
Brown theft nuclear.
Oh my god, the waypoint system has actually taken us all the way around.
Yeah, like, we were basically here.
Yeah, shit, we might as well just go for the arcfall then, because that one's really difficult to get to.
Yeah, okay.
My bad, sorry.
Or we are so close that maybe we should walk. Where's the nuclear? Oh, the nuclear has disappeared. It has moved farther, so yeah, let's go for the
arc. Looks like it's nearly over. Leo.
I think the arcfall's still got some time on it though, so hopefully we'll get there. Oh shit, which way am I going? Waypoint! Waypoint! I can't drive through the mountain waypoint!
How do you know?
No, you were driving like me!
Steady.
I think this is where I tried to get through the mountains before. Wait, let me jump out.
I think we're both walking from here on in.
If I'm not mistaken, there is a invisible wall in the way. Otherwise, this would be a viable route.
Oh, in that case, I'm going back down to the road and I'm going to follow it back.
Mm-hmm.
Waypoint system, you're so lame. I've gone for a nice swim as well. Oh, hello, DR.
Hi.
Yeah, the mountains are in the way.
Okay. Well, you're more than welcome to jump back in the Dodge Chargerino with its octagonal wheels.
I'm gonna try something here. Ah, yeah. Invisible walls. Yes, I will get to the car in a sec.
I parked at the bus stop.
Yep.
Arcfall! 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 DR's gonna get there and claim all the glory.
Yeah.
Or get killed.
I prefer glory.
So do I.
Have you been hit over the head many times?
Hundreds!
Ooh, our bunker!
This is the wrong area. Sorry.
But maybe it's possible to... Did you just run over a good guy?
Possibly, but we won't tell the insurance company about that, right?
Ah, this looks like an actual dirt road.
It's the future, we're all criminals.
Oh, we're here.
Yep. You never know what's gonna come out of those things, so take precautions. Shoot it in the butt!
That skittering just put a small opening in the crystal. Aim for that spot.
Oh, shit. Something's coming, and it's not small.
Ooh, I got a glowy shield.
This is how you do it. The Skitterling's bites are exposing weak spots in the crystal.
Whee!
Ooh, oh, was that it over?
Oh.
I got two kills.
We did get an ego upgrade for that though, which is fair enough.
We came 7th, 8th and 9th.
Oh, there's a co-op mission available. We could try that. Matchmaking. Oh shit. Hobo destruction completed!
Yoink. We got some doodads though.
We turned up at the end and we're just like, yeah, we'll take this.
Yeah. Is there another nearby? I don't know, this one's the main mission. Season 2, episode 3, traffic. These are related to the TV show, I take it.
There's a big arc fall down in the bottom right corner, but it'll take us ages to get there.
Yeah, that's too far. Let's see. If something turns up nearby soonish, let's try to take that, because this was not enough.
This did not satiate your arcful appetite.
Yeah.
What's this tower over here?
This is the bunker area, I think. Bunker and,
Hello, Mr. Tower! Oh, as if you can't get in here. That's lame.
Aww.
That looks like prime sniping location. What the is that a tank? Oh my god, there's a tank down here.
That looks like it's scrap.
Oh no, it's not a tank, it's like an AA. Oh, it might have been a tank once upon a time, but it looks like they just dug it in to make it an AA gun.
There's one over here too.
Oh, I guess this is an area for a future mission. Okay, right, let's hopefully find another arc fall.
There's plenty of enemies around here.
Oh look, this tank looks in pretty good condition compared to the rest of them. Delta bunker. Oh, okay. Yes. Nice work. Whoever killed him. I'd rather you didn't, sir.
Oh,
I just love running people through in this game.
This path continues up on the road. I mean, this path continues on towards the mountaintop. Maybe there's treasure.
Loot!
It probably is a mission.
Yeah, there are some interior missions inside some of these bunkers. Interior missions are pretty cool as well.
Yeah, there is a mission checkpoint here. With the thingy.
Beep beep beep. Beep beep beep. Beep beep beep.
Yoink.
I am outside of the map boundaries, apparently.
Yeah. Expect a an invisible wall soon.
Yeah. Yeah, it's quite hard to get up there, actually. Ah, well. Come on, I want an arc fall. I suppose I could open up all this nonsense that I'm...
target.
I imagine there's like a mission that goes with the summoning of Arcfalls though, and if I'm going to do that, I want to dedicate time to it as opposed to just, hey, let's summon an Arcfall, see if it works kind of thing. Because if it doesn't work, then we're in trouble.
Build the bunker west. Okay.
Oh, did you see them throwing their bloody axes at me then?
Yeah.
Don't throw axes at me because I'll teabag your corpse. Oh shit, hello. You get run through. Oh, ammo. Nice.
Ammo drop or ammo crate?
Like an actual ammo crate.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Apparently in the future everyone got really good at jumping.
Yeah.
Eight scrip! I'm rich.
Ooh, I got seven scrip. I'm almost as rich.
Yoink.
You don't really need to buy things in this game. I think the only things that people buy really are like the lockbox codes using the in-game money.
I bought a grenade launcher.
What is a go-kart? Oh no, it's some sort of hatch.
Oh shit. Hello. Ah, oh, you
down.
Son of a bitch. Tell him, Dio. Oh, fancy a spot of the old fisticuffs, do you, pal?
Hey, I need help!
Shh. Just keep shooting. Whoopsie! Oh.
Get behind him! Oh, DR shot me in the back with a rocket launcher again. Not the first, not the first time, probably not the last.
Yowie! Oh, what's this? Disable alarm system.
Ooh, spike charge, nice. Yeah, man, that thing's badass.
Yeah, I got that the trader we saved.
Oh, nice. Yeah. The jelly gun. I'm going to call it the jelly gun. Exploding jelly gun. These pellets are actually in pretty good nick. We should take them back to base with us.
Yeah. Yeah.
You can do so much with a pellet, it's unfathomable.
I agree.
We both had the same idea then. Oh, I made it! Yeah, unlucky! My future self has obviously spent more on leg day at the gym. Whee! Alright, well, I think I'm going to call it there for tonight. I'm still going to be on Skype, but I think I'm done with the game for this evening.
Yep, me too.
My back's giving in. I need to sit up straight.
Shall we travel to the base?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Because we'll probably respawn in base anyway, so...
Do you want to go to Bloodbath Turnout, which is sort of like the secondary starter area? It's just that there's a proper merchant there.
Oh, okay.
So that when we... and there's a fast travel there. It's their little blue icon on the map.
Bloodbath Turnout, yes.
Alright. Yeah, just go there and there's like a merchant.
Yeah,
there he is. And it's got more stuff in it than the one at the very first starter area's got.
Oh, we're like lower intermediate buggers now. Oh,
yeah,
an NPC. Competitive matchmaking.
Oh, and it's got ammo and armor here as well. That's kind of cool. Yeah, take everything. Fuck it. Are you still recording with Greggy on? You'll have to let me know how that gets on.
No, I'm recording with OBS.
Ah, okay.
Because Greggy didn't recognize this input.
Oh. Fair enough.
Okay. So, I am ready to log out. Yeah, I don't know what the critical criteria are for Greggy. Like, it recognizes some stuff really well, and some it doesn't acknowledge at all. And at the same time, it does record some things that other things don't, and, you know. So, yeah. I am under a mushroom! Exit game. Yes.